Welcome back, Orleans, to more Fallout 4. We're back at the Covenant. Let's talk to Ada. Looks like she went out for a stroll.
You eat. It's as simple as that.
What did you require?
Here you go, Ada. One slightly dented but still functional radar beacon.
This will do nicely. And with any luck, it'll help us trace the mechanist's signal.
Don't worry. I'm sure it'll do the trick.
I certainly hope so. I'm going to begin my decryption routine, but it could take a while. In the meantime, I've picked up another RoboBrain beacon signal. It should be the last one you'll need to collect.
Good work, Ada.
Thank you. If my calculations are correct, the signal is coming from... Oh, this isn't good. Location confirmed. The RoboBrain is at Fort Hagen Satellite Array, which means it's in the hands of the Rust Devils.
I haven't come this far just to back down now.
I understand that, but you should still proceed with caution. My old caravan encountered them once while crossing the river into the city. The Rust Devils are a group of ruthless raiders who utilize robots for their nefarious practices. They scour the Commonwealth looking for my kind. But they can't
fucking cow ass out of my way.
They strip for spare parts. I realize they pose a greater threat to me than you. I just want you to be well informed. That being said, despite what lies ahead, I'd be more than happy to accompany you, if you like. If not, then all that remains is to wish you good luck. I trust you're enjoying my company. You and I make quite an effective team.
Yeah, if Dickface McCready would idolize me.
The farm's not much, but it's something.
Plenty of folks want to make life hard for people just trying to survive. Not worth a stand.
Alright, so yay! We gotta go way the fuck back out west once again.
We simply insist that you do not interfere with Institute operations. To do so,
Fort Hagen. I'll see you over there! Alright, we're getting close. Take that the fuck out. Perceptron Golem. That doesn't sound good. Let these fuckers come to us.
Not the son of a gun. What a waste of time.
Anything useful on him?
Kill that motherfucker dead. Slam! Playing games with you, bitch. Auto stim. Automatically use a stim pack when hit. That's... It doesn't appeal to me. These mechanics boxes on the loose. We can't afford to skimp out on lookouts. For all we know, the bastard's planning a raid to take all our bots tomorrow. No lockjaw. This doesn't mean you can set 3 bots to patrol the area and take a nap. I want at least 2 living, breathing humans patrolling the perimeter at all times, and let me know immediately if you see any strange bot come up the hill. Ivy. Some unique weapons in here. You need to get into sneak mode there, sir. Fucking shit up. That's what I do. Carrying too much shit. It's what I do.
Heads up.
Commonwealth Savings Bank of MacCready.
I didn't drop that Gatling laser off. Whoops. That just looks cool. I don't know if it compares to my commando helmet. Open for business. Nighty night, bitch. Fucking missing that. Do that shit myself. Pinging bitches left and right. I don't need any warmonger spike plate. I have a fucking collection of that shit. Curfew. Open the maglocks, bitch! Where'd the fucking floor go? Thank you. Oh, fuck yeah. A full set of XO1 armor? That's going with me. I don't know what fucking McCready's problem is, but I might not be able to max him out. I'm not sure if it's because I beat the game or what's going on, but he's supposed to be liking that shit, and he's not. They have good? I don't know. He's fucking green.
Down a radar beacon.
A radar beacon? How very interesting. That's a very specific part to be searching for, and you don't look like the typical part scavenger type to me. I calculate a 98.8% chance that you're looking for the mechanist. If I'm correct, and I usually am, then perhaps we can help each other with our respective predicaments.
I could definitely use the help.
I thought you might say something like that. Now,
oh, great. He dislikes that shit.
As simple as possible, so someone at your processing speed can understand. In order to find the mechanist, you're going to need more than just my radar beacon. You're going to need access to the facility. I'm willing to provide said access, but you'll have to...
I forgot I gotta be a hard ass around McCready.
One. You need to get me as far away as you can from these lunatics. And two, find me a new body. Once both conditions are satisfied, I'll gladly provide you with everything you need. Do we have a deal?
Deal.
A wise decision. Once we're at our destination, I'll happily relinquish my radar beacon as a gesture of good faith. Now, I strongly suggest you stop loitering in the middle of a hostile location and get us both out of here at once.
Alert. Hostiles.
Well, fuck you up, Ahab.
Oh man, come back! dangerous fugitive is on the loose. Do not attempt to apprehend.
Goddamn right I'm dangerous. The brain won't talk. Make it. Smash the glass and stick your hand in if you have to. The brains are obviously the ones calling the shots. There should be some signal hidden inside that slimy ball of snot we can use to lead us to the mechanist. You have until tomorrow. That's when I need to get someone else to do it. You won't be happy if I get someone else. Just do it.
Watch the trip wires. I'd rather keep myself intact today, thank you.
I would too, bitch. Is our save. I'll make sure that worked. Gaming terminal. I will find you and I will have your head. Automatron. Okay, I got you. I'm not too good at this game. Getting better. Fuck it. Wave 6. This game's getting boring. Definitely stealing the game.
fuck was that?
That was me playing the fucking Automatron game, motherfucker. What else would that be?
This is bullshit.
This is bullshit.
You really are taking the path of most resistance here, aren't you?
Why not? That's where all the fucking experience is at. Dad, shit wore off. Well, we're fucking topped out on weight. Holy fucking shit. Holy shit, this motherfucker is not playing. Of course, neither am I, bitches. You.
I swear I heard something.
I am fucking impressed.
Disappearing.
You ain't fucking sneaking yet, bitch.
Trying to get us killed.
Have some faith, Hooker. Grab that XO1 armor too. I gotta find that shit. Fuck that thing.
Attention. Fugitive should be considered armed and dangerous.
Dangerous as fuck. Smoke your ass! To loot in a riot! ~150 damage resistance while reloading? Very interesting. Am Mine does 274, though. Might be able to get that better. Who the fuck? Honking motherfucker, I'll beat your ass. Alright, waste too much, fuck it. I'm just fucking off, you know. Surprise, motherfucker! Oh yeah, give me that duct tape. Shit. Probably time to drop some missiles. 21 pounds in fucking missiles. It's annoying. But I guess a missile weighs about 7 pounds.
Experience with you, I estimate a 65% chance of making it out of here. Not optimal. An increase in effort could have an impact on the odds.
Just don't let me forget my power armor, bitch.
This is the one that ripped my head off. I demand we rip her head off. It's only fair.
Ivy. There was Ivy.
Had I a body, I would have killed her myself. Oh well. Six of one, half dozen of the other. Good job, human.
Whoa! The Tesla rifle. Like a boss. Couple mini nukes, too fucking heavy. Time to buff, use some buff out. It's the one drug I don't mind using. Alright folks, that wraps it up for this episode. I'm going to find my XO1 power armor, which will also let me hold more shit. And then I'm going to get the fuck out of Dodge. I guess I just got to exit the hangar. Drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot. It's only a Mark III, but we can make that better. A complete suit, which is nice. But now my buff out doesn't work. So that's a fucking problem. I can't fucking win. My strength is actually not that much less. Something weighing me the fuck down.
What's up?
Stand still, motherfucker.
Yeah, sure. I'll trade with you.
Well, I'll figure out what to drop. See you soon.